Well, hi there. Happy fun day 169. Sharon Horn-Elstrom here with our one fun thing to do today. We're doing one fun thing every day from Little Journal Book. Do one fun thing every day. And 2020, it turns out, was a great year to focus on fun and pay attention to the fun things that we can find every single day. Yesterday, we talked a little bit, and it's kind of a two-part activity thing, a challenge in the book today and yesterday. And yesterday, we talked about if we had a superpower, what would it be? Well, today, our challenge says, handy dandy magnifying glass, draw yourself using your superpower. So, I, of course, drew an empty square with me in it because I've already teleported to another place, so I'm not here anymore. So you can grab a tissue, you can grab a notebook, you can grab a piece of paper, you can write on the table or the desk if you dare, and then erase it later, or dry erase board. I have dry erase boards around because they're so fun to use and you can just wipe them right off. Draw you using your superpower today. Take a snapshot of it, share it in the comments below so that we can enjoy watching you use your superpower as well. Hey, if you can, get a picture of you using your superpower and share that in the comments below. That would be really fun. But since I'm out of here, I am just gonna draw me being gone. Have an absolutely fun, amazing day. Have fun with this. I'm gonna do it with my granddaughter again today. We're gonna play with this and have some fun because she likes to draw. I hope that you are seizing the opportunities and finding the fun and finding the adventure that we're all going through that is 2020. I think this is gonna go down as the year of massive change and massive directional alterations in all of our lives. I don't think any of us are ever gonna forget 2020, that's for sure. All right, have a great fun day, and I will, of course, be tomorrow with another fun challenge from our Little Journal Book, Do One Fun Thing Every Day. Go out, have fun, spread the joy, spread the love, spread the happiness, and see if you don't have a better day. Take care, bye.